view of the ridge with the main bowl behind. Down the main runway.
The Feshiebridge spot landing contest.
We hit the spot, didn't we?
It's 3 feet deep.
That's right, yeah.
And is it 2,500 feet on the hill?
Yeah, you're lucky to walk away from that one, I think.
Especially after CFR again, I wonder.
The wings have been more or less intact, but the CFR's has broken completely behind the cockpit. The tail section was fairly undamaged, so I reckon he's a very lucky guy.
Was he a first solo, or first solo at the
first
side?
First solo at the side, I believe, yeah. He'd done about six. He's his first solo on the ridge side. This goes to show it's a different ball game up here.
It's a good job I didn't know what this site was like before.
Well, wouldn't let us come.
No, you're doing all right.
After a few technical hitches.
You'd like to come again, would you?
Yeah, I've got a sore bum. Oh, I'm going to give up
Tony's
my job.
That's Tony's fault, isn't it?
Sorry?
That's Tony's fault.
Yeah.
He's got a sore bum.
I'll tell you what, I've never been on solid wood. Oh.
He sounds to be working hard.
Well, it all seems to change, you know, you're struggling like hell, and all of a sudden you think, well, yeah. We really did scratch around over that first bit.
Yes, I found the aerotow quite interesting. over the trees there, especially.
That tank's powerful enough to pull you through.
Yeah. But that first 150 feet was quite a handful. Then it settled down a bit.
We worked up from 1400 feet we were doing to start off with, didn't we?
Yeah.
That was well done.
Someone's sitting out there waiting to do a silver light. What's that?
We got to 5253. How far over?
We should have gone out into the valley instead of up to the ridge, Roger, I think.
Mm. How far were we over there?
You were about halfway across the valley when you were coming back. But this was working really well. It was a dead straight line. Well, you can still see where it was. Yeah. That was a lot stronger, it's a dead straight stack up and you were underneath it. If it punched forward, you'd probably got in there in front of that.
Just like the other one, where do they get them from?
different pilot.
Like a ride in that, Tony? Probably about 500 quid an hour.
Yeah, something
like that. Did you enjoy that, Fred?
Brian?
Yeah.
Warmed up a bit.
Yeah, I have a long laugh. My bum got back the light. Well, you said you're going to get Sheila to rub it, I said, I'm going to get you to do mine. We'll go with that, it's pushing on the radiator tonight. He keeps the car.
Where are you, Sheila?
The front, mate, I laugh.
Somewhere up there is Tony Fuller, having done his 5 hours.
Thank you. the glider coming in on downwind.
Feshi Base, Bravo Kilo Whiskey, downwind.
Continue Bravo Kilo Whiskey, please land.
Roger.
Have you seen his grinning little face yet?
You booked in from meal at 8, Roger.
Oh, great. I got some of the radio chat as you were coming round, not a lot there, but... Make him do it again in thermals down in Rattlesden, I reckon. Shake your hands.
I know. It's lovely. But we set up there. Right. We can't find it. We'll take you over. We'll go all the time. We'll be ready. It'll be so fucking frozen. We'll never find it. Oh. Well done, sir. Thank you.
Is it frozen yet?
It's a bit soggy.
But you're right about your feet when you go up there. I didn't go up very high and I wasn't up there that long and I thought, oh, keep wriggling your toes, right. I thought.
Last day at Feshiebridge. This is Roger with his daughter Emma taking off in the K7. The cable's on, the tug is ready. The tug is just taking up slack. Don't know if Emma's flown before, but...
Yeah, she has. Several
she's
times,
really going to enjoy this.
Aerobatics.
There we go, it's taking up slack.
Flying up the side of a mountain will be exciting enough.
Seven is off, the tug is just lifting off. And away they go, and they'll be turning left to get onto the ridge. There's a shot of us de-rigging the seven. Unfortunately, it came under rain on the Saturday afternoon. Nevertheless, we all had a super soaring flight in the morning, and I think we all agreed that this has been a super gliding holiday.